StudyItOnline.com.
No water.
No water? You want me to just drink garlic olive oil with no water in my ass?
$30.
Make it 40 and I'll drink it. I said 40 to begin with. Make it 40 bucks. I don't like carrying around 10s. I only like 20s.
It's 1 ounce. This is a shot of garlic oil.
It's garlic oil.
What's got out on here?
He's trying to get me to drink the shot of garlic oil for 30 bucks.
Why don't you drink some garlic oil?
30 bucks to drink it.
Well, tell Josh to add in 10 and it'll be 40
bucks.
Yeah,
what does it taste like?
It's olive oil with some garlic in it.
It's probably good for you, isn't it?
That's what I told him.
Yeah,
that has nothing to do with the fact that it's olive oil.
You know what it'll do?
Olive oil is very good for you.
And it's not good for you.
Hey, Carrie, get back in here.
Carrie,
sit down.
Carrie,
sit down.
Don't turn this into a big dramatic thing. Jesus Christ.
You know what it'll do?
30 bucks to drink that.
Is olive oil good for you?
Yes.
If I drink olive oil.
Can you keep it down?
I'm sorry.
Keep it down.
It'll probably melt
30 bucks to drink a shot of garlic olive oil.
Yeah, it won't hurt you, bitch.
Yeah, but I can't chase it with water.
It won't hurt you.
What's it gonna do?
Olive oil, it's very good for you.
I don't think it's very good for you at all.
It actually says garlic oil.
It's garlic
oil. It's olive oil. I searched the ingredients.
It is.
Well,
pure olive oil. Virgin. It's virgin. Extra virgin. Extra virgin olive oil with some garlic.
It's good for you.
It's great for you.
And you'll give me $40.
30.
Why won't you just add the extra 10?
That's
so stupid.
I don't want to.
I'm not drinking it for $30.
You have no money.
I know.
You have $7 to your name.
Really?
Yes.
Wow.
If he pukes.
I'm trying to help
you out. I'm
going to
puke. Do you think I'll puke?
No, you won't puke.
No, he won't puke. If anything,
it's delicious.
It'll be a little, it'll loosen you up.
Yeah, you'll be loose on the back end a few hours from now.
If that, I mean, there's probably more oil in a Big Mac.
Did you smell it? Smell that.
It smells probably like olive oil. And
it smells like...
It smells like garlic, because there's garlic in the olive oil.
It's garlic infused olive oil.
I need water. I'm going to have water to chase it, okay?
No,
let me have
your
water bottle.
You don't want to do that, because the water will separate. No,
yeah,
you want to drink
bad.
Drink it.
Can I eat something after it?
Just drink it.
Oh my! Just drink the olive oil.
$30.
Sucks,
you don't
man.
Have to.
I know it all.
But do you need the $30?
I totally need the $30. I need gas.
Just do it. It's one shot. It's 1 ounce.
You're an awful man.
I'm paying you. What are you talking about?
Oh my God!
You're not gonna throw up.
He's fine. Don't think about it. Think about what you did this morning. What did you do this morning? You got up this morning and then what'd you do? You took a shower, right? Did you take a shower? See, you gotta think about other stuff. It's all about your mind over matter.
Yeah.
Yeah. What are you doing this weekend?
Oh, stop. You've done so many shots of so much rancid booze in your life that
right.
gonna make you sick. Stop it.
Do you ever not eat?
I told you.
I mean, some people go outside and smoke and take their break. You like come into the newsroom and eat.
I had to turn around to see what he was talking to.
Is there like any break you take from eating? Maybe like some water, maybe like a drink could slow things down. Give you a little break.
Wow.